And hello, my brave knights, princesses, and princesses, and welcome back to Let's Play an Expedition to Lost Paradise. When last left off, our leader dropped the key into the abyss, so we have to go make a new one. Well done, leader guy. Look at all these people.
What? I knew that old man was a coward, but to risk our lives.
I know, right?
Here, this will open the workshop. Inside is everything you need to make a new key and get us out of here.
All right. It looks like a bunch of toes. Fish wool curse purse scroll doll. I was thinking to myself, what would a purse look like in these times? Never know anymore. Oh, it's a clay block. Okay. I thought it was a giant stone. I was like, what am I gonna do with this? So this stone is entirely made of clay, huh? Thank you. Okay, what am I doing here? Select the tiles to rotate their symbols and change the positions. Arrange the puzzle so that symbols match the edge symbols. Also match the symbols in the neighboring squares. Did we find any of the souvenirs? Guess we didn't. Well, let's go find them. So those of you that don't get it, basically they left because if they kept extracting the fire ice, they would have caused an earthquake that basically would wipe out the entire world. That's why they left. Because even though they had all this technology, they still couldn't save themselves. I'm finding all of these for you guys. I seem to do this a lot when I have more time. Pretty sure you guys saw that sparkling area. I was too busy trying to get through the game to pay attention. But I will be uploading the soundtrack to this game and Haunted Hotel. So excited for that. Dance. good, little birdie. There's a good butterfly. There we go. Now we have all of them. Beautiful. Just beautiful. We also have all of these collectibles. What do you guys think? Should we go find the collectibles? I think we should. I mean, we found some of them. We didn't get all of them because I wasn't really looking for them, so let's go find them. Let's go get those collectibles. There's 38 more of them. Oh boy. So basically we have 28 more to find. Gotta catch them all. We're basically gonna go all the way around, get them all the way around. Don't worry, we'll be done very soon. Just hang in there. Think of it like this. You're trying to find these things, you don't know where they are. I'm finding them for you. So you don't have to find them. I wonder why they call it the living room. If I was a lizard, where would I hide? Yeah, that's funny. If you were a lizard, where would you hide? I don't know. Probably anywhere. It'd be really annoying if one of them was on the fan just spinning. I'd be like, really? You're gonna torture me like this game? Really? Oh no, it clicked back. That's embarrassing. Back to try. I'm okay. No, I am boiling inside. All right. All right, one more, guys. Then we officially found them all. There we go, we found them all. Beautiful, right? So we have all the collectibles, all the souvenirs. I think we did it. There's the achievements. We got Ultimate Eye, we found... We got Ultimate Eye, where we find a certain amount of objects in a certain amount of time. We found 200 objects, we did precision. We did 3 hidden object games in 60 seconds. Solved a minigame in 30 seconds. Solved 3 minigames while skipping. Used fast travel. Collected all fact cards. Collected all the lizards. Collected every souvenir. Didn't let a drawer slip by. Enjoyed the music. Didn't give up on tuning the rat radio. And made sure not to fall from the platform. Because for some dumb reason, that's an achievement. But... hope you all enjoy it. Leave a like and subscribe because there's always room for one more, and I'll see you all next video. Goodbye, everybody.